And switching gears, the most colorful Caltrain of all will soon make stops at Bay Area stations.
Yes, the agency's lively holiday train starts its annual journey this weekend. KPIX 5 reporter Ann Makovec is live in San Francisco with more on this very cheerful ride. I love the lights behind you, Ann.
Oh, it is gorgeous out here at the Caltrain station, and I'm not alone. I have all my friends here. Frosty, Rudolph, Elf number 3. So everybody's getting ready for a really big weekend. First, let me show you a little bit about the train, and then we'll talk with our elf a little bit. This is the train that is going to make several stops at all the Caltrain stations between here and Santa Clara tomorrow night and Sunday night. And at each stop, they're going to have pictures with Santa, the Salvation Army band. You can see them headed our way right now. And just basically a 20-minute celebration at each train stop. And at each train stop, they're also going to collect for Todd. So we have Derry here. He's been an elf for the past 10 years. What does it bring to your holiday to be a part of this?
Oh, it's just really exciting to see the kids when we pull into the stations. They're anticipating Santa and all the other characters. They see the snow coming down, and the expression on their faces is just marvelous.
And you've seen this grow exponentially over the years.
Yeah, we get as many as several thousand kids at some of the stations now. It's pretty impressive to see.
Santa luckily let our elf off his normal duty, his normal December duty, to come in and be here part of the train. But, you know, the question is, it's been a rough year for a lot of people, 2016. Is there more naughty or nice this year on the list?
I think we're going to be nice this year. Yeah, there's always toys for the kids.
Very good.
And Santa really appreciates the help of the community in bringing toys. You know, there's only so many of us elves to make the toys. And so when people can bring unwrapped toys that can be then distributed to kids, Santa really appreciates that.
Okay, so that's the key. If you're going to come out to one of the Caltrain stops, do bring an unwrapped toy. You can find out the whole schedule, all the information on our website, kpix.com. Click on links and numbers for the Caltrain Holiday Train. Thanks for being with us, Derry. I'm going to send it back to you guys.